we're going to show you. Kennedy, hands off. Turbin, another good game.
Now, the big difference, though, from this series that I see is that from Utah State's offensive line, they've really owned the defensive line. But up to now, the Mexico Aggies have been tough defensive line up front. But this series, they've really been pushed back on their heels.
That's the 2-minute mark. Hand off, getting to the outside. Oh, not that time. As who else? But Donye Coleman is out there to meet Michael Smith that time. This is, again, field goal no good. Two downs.
Yeah, this is a big third down right there. There you see Coleman across there trying to grab that leg. That's what you need to do on these runners. You got to hold on, grab.
And we get to stop with the clock. New Mexico State wants a timeout. 22 tackles now for Donye Coleman.
I like that timeout. This is the right time to call a timeout to say, okay, look, stop. Let's see what's going on. Let's make the